Reading's underrated, man. I like taking my imagination to far off places. You see this story right here? My story, a child called It, the lost boy of Nan named Dave, by Dave Pelzer. It is absolutely brilliant. Now, remember, kids, don't be a fool. Reading is absolutely cool.